coping on.
Here they come again. Van Riemsdyk, backhander, scores!
As I think, typically, you might see Claude Julien make a change here. Hudobin's deep in his crease once again. Doesn't find that one on the back end. And the puck movement is the key. I think one of the things that plagued this team last year was getting the puck out of their own zone with any speed.
Riemsdyk dropped it back. Gardner with a long shot and a save. Good one by Gardner. Rebound, they score. The rebound jump loose to James Van Riemsdyk, and the Leafs are back in front.
James Van Riemsdyk just head to the net. There's the shot. He's coming off the boards.
Bishop's going to play it now. Got it up ahead to Drouin. Knocked down. Here's Riley. In there. Riley. Sending it across in front. Bozak was there. Riley still got it. Back to the line. Zaitsev waiting. Gets a shot. Scores! Van Riemsdyk.
As Drouin gives it away at the point, and then we talked about the way Van Riemsdyk tips pucks.
Two big stops for Frederik Andersen. A giveaway and Marner to work. Two on one, Marner across, Van Riemsdyk scores!
He shovels it into the middle of the ice, and then Mitch Marner takes that opportunity and sprints it into a scoring chance.
Bozak steers it ahead, Van Riemsdyk's got some room, moves in, fires a wrist shot, scores! Van Riemsdyk stuck with it and stuck it home, and the Leafs are up 2-0. Had a bit of trouble there. Van Riemsdyk helped him out. And here come the Leafs. Bozak in over the line. Marner up with him. And Van Riemsdyk scores! GVR!
Slide on fire or what tonight?
Van Riemsdyk beats Swift to the net. And when he does that, stick down, very similar to James Neal.
He's in.
Great chance there for Neal. He's got one tonight. Here's Van Riemsdyk scores!
Goal that they've won off a scramble draw, won the battle, and this time it's not Van Riemsdyk that keeps it alive, it's his linemate, Marner. As Bozak scrambles, look at the job by Marner to get in there and hunt the puck out, tip it out to Van Riemsdyk, and Van Riemsdyk gets the hat trick as he, with a beautiful backhand, comes against the flow. The goalie chases it, the far side is open, and what a game for the Bozak line tonight.
Stick out of the hands of Brokut on Tyler Bozak. Giveaway! Van Riemsdyk scores! It's a gift, and it's 5-1.
Reimer's got to stop that. That went right underneath his pad.
Middle, Soshnikov. Back to Riley. Marner delays. Van Riemsdyk to Soshnikov. He scores!
This is all on the legs of number 44. Get it into the zone, get it down to 16, and two quick passes. A little hesitation there, a rebound, and what a heads-up play by James Van Riemsdyk.
Goes in for it with Marner. Mitch Marner trying to kick that free. Now Bozak has it. Bozak centers it, Van Riemsdyk chips it right on, rebound, score! James Van Riemsdyk on the second try, and it's 2-0 Toronto.
Now the Leafs get to the puck first. Marner's going to get there and hold the puck. Both defensemen are tied up behind the net. Nobody is with James Van Riemsdyk standing all alone in front of Cam Talbot.
Morgan Riley on the other side. Mitch Marner fakes. Riley, side of the net. One-timer, great save, rebound. Van Riemsdyk scores. 14 seconds on the power play, and Van Riemsdyk on the doorstep with a rebound to make it 2-1.
Miller had to come across aggressively, expecting that one-timer shot from Bozak. Got a piece of it, but couldn't control the rebound, and Van Riemsdyk on the doorstep, quickly able to jump on that rebound before anyone else could.
He's protecting the puck to the blue line. Hunwick on the other side. Marner back to Matt Hunwick, side of the net. Centering pass, Van Riemsdyk scores! What a play by Bozak. And James Van Riemsdyk gives Toronto a 3-1 lead.
Rask is trying to track this puck across. And watch how quickly he just gets it up off the stick. And it just slid all the way up going over the glove of Tuukka Rask.
And out of the box comes Van Riemsdyk. Leafs have killed the penalty. And GVR to the attack. Working in. Scores! James Van Riemsdyk. And it's 4-0 Toronto.
This is an unreal shot by James Van Riemsdyk.
First and six for Van Riemsdyk. Goal number 149 of his career.
Marner. Leafs are starting to pick it up again. Marner drives wide in front. They score. James Van Riemsdyk. And it's a one-goal game.
You have to respect the shot of Marner. Watch as soon as he goes down inside on James Van Riemsdyk, who reads it perfectly.
Kozak claims it. Here's Marner centering it in front. Scores. James Van Riemsdyk from Marner. And the Leafs have a two-goal lead.
Man, this power play is blazing. Seven power play goals in the last four games. JVR's got his 15th of the season.
50%, I mean, that's unheard of. You're obviously not going to sustain that. Puck down low, scores! Van Riemsdyk, what a pair of hands! There's a shot just missing. Zeitstead moves up after it, all the way to the corner. Zeitstead rolls it aside. A punch to the gut of the Red Wings' comeback attempt.
Kozak's line against Bergeron. Leafs keep the puck in all alone. Van Riemsdyk scores!
Heck of a job here by Van Riemsdyk, faking one way, opening up the wickets and getting underneath.
Kozak chased by Krug. Van Riemsdyk with Marner in front of the net. James Van Riemsdyk turns, he shoots, he scores! With a minute 36 seconds left in the third period, James Van Riemsdyk makes it 6-5 Toronto.
Centering pass goes back to Zaitsev, holds the line. Zaitsev to Marner. Marner back in front for Kadri. Across it goes. Bozak sends it back in front. They score! Van Riemsdyk taps it home. A power play goal. It's 2-0 Toronto.
And you consider this line, Bozak has 52 goals, and Van Riemsdyk shoots and scores. And that's 53 goals for this line of the Toronto Maple Leafs, and it's a 2-2 tie.
Bozak, who's trying to go after the puck, and another example, that quick release through a crowd. Here's what Cam Ward saw. Absolutely nothing.
By Van Riemsdyk. Bozak up there locking horns with Garrison. Bozak poked it towards the front. Budaj knocked it away with his stick. Back to the line. Riley shoots. Save. Rebound. Scores! James Van Riemsdyk, and it's 5-0. Locked it down. Plays it back. Picked up. Bozak comes in. Stick handling to Marner. Shoots. Rebound. And scores! JVR! Van Riemsdyk with his 23rd, and it's a 3-1 Toronto lead.
11 shorthanded goals, so Van Riemsdyk is out there, along with Bozak, Marner, Kadri, and Zaitsev. Shot scores, deflected by Van Riemsdyk.
Simple wrist shot towards the net, and James Van Riemsdyk, who's had a couple of quiet games in a row, gets his 24th of the year, a nice tip. And the number two rated power play gets their 29th power play goal of the year, and they get the jump on the Predators.
By Sheahan, through the puck back. Shane Gardner's there for Toronto. Big screen in front, a tip, puck's just wide. Score, James Van Riemsdyk. With 2:26 to go, a deflection in front, a little backhander from the office of JVR. 4-3 Toronto.
Oh, game for the Buffalo Sabres.
Right off the draw, scores! Van Riemsdyk! And it's a slaughter in the early going. The Leafs burying three quick goals.
I said look out! I didn't mean that! Wow!
So it's Dan O'Halloran and Brian Pockmire tonight, and Dan is wearing ref cam for us this evening. Here's James Van Riemsdyk, shoots, he scores! Didn't take long for the Leafs to catch up. James Van Riemsdyk makes it 1-1.
He knocked it out of midair. What a deft play, hand-eye coordination by Van Riemsdyk.
Line in that first period.
He's been promoted, he's now up with Bjorkstrand.
Here's a shot, scores! Coming in off the left wing. James Van Riemsdyk lets one fly, and the Maple Leafs lead 1-0. Foligno heads to the bench. Bjorkstrand sweeps it ahead. clearing pass. Van Riemsdyk, two on one. Van Riemsdyk moves in with Marner. Shoots, scores. Second goal for Van Riemsdyk. It's 2-0 Toronto.